precautions to stay before flashover and not after flashover. Because until the time of ignition, we have a so-called peak energy,
the rate of heat release.
Not just fire resistance of materials, but it covers all areas of fire safety in buildings.
What we're going to end up with is a probability curve where we have the cumulative probability of failure on the vertical axis versus time. So one would expect as time proceeds, eventually the wall would fail.
Cooperatively with Forintec Canada, and Forintec Canada is Canada's wood products laboratory. I spent actually 25% of my time there. My colleague Hisa Takeda spends all his time in Forintec.
Ongoing work in the Nordic country with a project name Fire Safe Wooden Buildings. The performance criteria are those for fire resistance.
The tropical bush fire and second, typical European forest fire in coniferous trees.